Hi guys, hello and namaskar and welcome to the cooking show of Amruta Khanvilkar. Ha ha ha. Nah, do you think that I look like I cook or something? Or maybe two bowls ke saath? Well, I've just come from Bulgaria. I had a great time shooting for Khatron ke Khiladi season 10. Maine kya kya kiya, kya kya nahi kiya, ye main aapko baad mein batane wali hu. Lekin Bulgaria mein 40 degree ke baad, 4 shades dark hone ke baad, main jab ghar aayi, to meri maa ne kaha, ye kaun aaya mere ghar pe? So today I'm here and I'm going to be telling you about this amazing magical face pack which I use to kind of detan my 4 shades darker. And though I love any color on me, be it fair, be it tanned or anything, I think it was not very very good for my mom to see me like that. So there is this face pack that I always try, which I think is great for exfoliating as well as taking off your tan if you mind the tan. So here goes. I have coffee with me. You can get this ready-made coffee of any brand that you like. And then I have honey. You can have organic honey as and how you wish. So what I'm going to be doing is just put this here and then mix it with honey. Now basically coffee is just great because it's got these amazing granules which kind of exfoliates your skin, and it's also not very rough. Also when you apply it, you have to do that very very gently, so don't underestimate the granules of coffee. I'm going to just keep this here. Okay, now as you can see this I just have honey with coffee. You can also add a little bit of water to it, cold or warm or whatever it is. Don't actually add warm because then you know it's just going to melt. So ye dekho. Now I generally use it just the way it is, and all you have to do is very gently scrub it on the parts that you feel that the tan should be not there. As simple as that. Also, honey is great for moisturizing your skin. It's one of the most natural ways to moisturize your skin. Also, see, the coffee also just kind of, apna ek rang chhod jati hai. And you have to just keep scrubbing it. Keep scrubbing it nicely and gently. Also, this face pack just kind of smells great. You can use it on your entire body. Aajkal to market mein kafi coffee scrubs bhi milte hai for your for body scrubs and stuff like that, but I think everything is just available at your home, so then why just go and buy them? It's just a little bit of mixing honey and coffee together, that's about it. And now I cannot show you the texture of this, but I need a tissue right now. Wait. Also, the first rule of detanning is please do not use hot water or warm water on your skin. If you tan, that means some part of your skin is little burnt. So, it's always better that you do it with cold water or normal water. So, I generally wash off this pack with cold water and it gives amazing effect. Also, this pack is just great for your entire body. I mean, I do it every week. And also, what happens is, for tanning, this is great, but don't use it like daily. Use it like, ek 3-4 din mein ek bari ya kuch. So yeah, this is a very very fun and very simple face pack, as well as a body scrub and coffee. Like I told you, you can buy any coffee of your own choice. Just make sure that the granules are nice and big, because more the granules, I think more you are going to exfoliate. And honey to koi bhi le sakte hai. And put a little bit of water and just nicely apply it. And yeah, that's about it. It depends, I kind of keep it for around 10 minutes or so and then I wash it off with cold water. So it totally depends. Like for example, I'm going to give you this amazing tip. So whenever you go to any gym and you are in a mood to do an entire body scrub, just sit in the steam and just exfoliate your body, because aapke pores open ho jate hai steam ki wajah se, and then you can exfoliate your skin much better. Okay, now whenever you are tanned, the first important thing is please do not use the same shade that you were using you know, when it comes to any BB cream or any powder or any foundation, because that is not going to match with your face. Now what you can do is buy a warm tone a concealer or a foundation or a BB cream, and you just need to mix it up with your previous foundation. So ek kya hota hai ki jab aap tan hote ho na, to ek halka sa ek warm tone aa jata hai, especially for Indian skin. So what you can do is mix it up and then see ki kaise aapke skin pe lag raha hai. Generally aisa bhi hota hai ki tan ki wajah se aapki jo skin hai wo bahut rough ho jati hai. So what you can do is raat ko na sone se pehle you can moisturize it really nicely, then just see for yourself ki kitna acha lag raha hai aur kitna nahi. For any girl who really wants a very nice and glowing skin, please eat right, please work out, and I'm not going to say drink lots of water, because that is something I think even I need to follow. But I think the best thing to do is, you know, is eat right. I think that is very, very important. You can have your cheat meals whenever, like say, you know, 2 days in a week or something of that sort. But the rest of the days, I mean, इतना तो स्किन के लिए कर ही सकते हैं नहीं क्या. सो गाइज, इसी के साथ मैंने आपको ये जो मैजिक कॉफ़ी एंड हनी का फेस पैक बताया था. आई होप दैट यू लाइक इट, एंड आई होप दैट यू गाइज एंड गर्ल्स विल ट्राई इट. ऑल यू हैव टू डू इज लाइक द वीडियो, कमेंट व्हाट यू फेल्ट अबाउट दिस वीडियो, एंड दैट्स इट. थैंक यू सो मच एंड हैव अ ग्रेट डे.